as a kid. I just have to figure out how.
Great job, Donnie.
That kite's so high. It can probably see the whole world from up there. I got it. First, I have to put this cool spin on you.
Count Clarence the Magnificent does not wear clothespins.
That's it, Count. I know it wasn't any fun getting blown into the wall, but that is doing everything she can to help you, and she can help you, and you're so grumpy that you won't laugh. I've had enough of this
lady
stuff. Time to take that funky mood and turn it right side up. You gotta take that crown and turn it upside down.
And what best if I put my shirt down, see? Best if I put my shirt down.
If I need some help when I'm hung out to dry, try a little smile and a positive vibe.
Give a
grin
a try. Don't be that crazy guy. I know smiling's really good for you.
You are right. I have been very grumpy. I am sorry, everyone. I will try to have a good attitude from now on. Thank you, Lammy. Your cuddles are magnificent. Doc, I want to feel better. Do you know how to fix me?
Here's my idea. If we hang Pal Clarence from a kite, he'll fly around and dry out faster than a bowling ball.
Faster than a bye-bye?
Not exactly.